another motherfucking video, man. What's poppin', TDG gang? What's good, TDG gang? So look, man, I'm finally on point with my fucking Marshall Mondays, man. Usually, I've been slipping. That's all I'm gonna say, man. I've been slipping. Y'all really haven't been getting on my top. I'm really disappointed in y'all, TDG gang, because I set up a poll asking. You know what? I'm gonna do it anyway. Y'all either gonna support me or y'all not gonna support me, bro. But I know the loyal TDG gang is gonna support me. I'm finna set up a Patreon. It's been a couple reactions, fire reactions that I put in the time, the dedication, and I put in the work, man. And sometimes YouTube, it's really. Let me tell you something. It's this one record label that gets on my fucking nerves. It's Empire Records, bro. Like, dude, like I can't put nothing for the TDG fam without Empire fucking blocking my fucking video. So I'm like, bro, I'm finna set up a Patreon, bro, and for we can do exclusive videos over on the Patreon, and it won't get no kind of blocks, none of that. So Patreon coming real motherfucking soon. So make sure y'all be on the lookout for that. But today, man, we finna get into Eminem Legacy from Marshall Matters LP2. MLP2. That's what we finna get into today, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Hit that comment section. Hit that big red subscribe button because it's free to come join the family. To hit the post notification bell right next to it to get every motherfucking new video that me, TurrellDAGod, upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. We are on the road to 1K. TDG ganging on my new family. Come join the family, man. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at TurrellDAGod. Be down in the description below. But without further ado, gang, let's get into this, man. Eminem Legacy. Let's see what M finna talk about. Legacy, man. You know this song is. I feel like this song will be like a comeback song. So yeah, man. So let's get into this shit, man. So.
Tell me where to go. Tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you. For you. For you.
Okay.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Am I different? Am I a Martian? Because different. He's an alien. Eminem's an alien. He's out of this fucking world. He's different from any kind of human being because he's thinking like, why do I think the sky is falling? Am I not a human being? I'm a different kind of being. You know how Eminem always says he's a different kind of being. Let's go, man.
You, for you, for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off with the handle at my mom, no dad. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems. Thinking it can try.
I don't need no damn psychologist trying to diagnose when I have all these underlying problems. He doing all the. He's saying all these bad things about his mom, all these things about his dad. And he like, bro, I don't wanna go to, why do I need to go to a psychologist to talk about these things, man? Talking about my underlying problems and shit.
Non-compliant at home, at school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose.
not only going through all them trials and tribulations at home, but to be getting bullied at the same time, that's like so, that's so much going on, especially for Marshall, man. Going through all that shit with his mom, with his dad. Then school should be a safe zone, you know what I mean? It should be a safe zone to get away from all them problems at home, you know? But it's not even a safe zone. It's not even a safe zone at school, man, because you getting bullied at the same time.
Not to be noticed because I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup because he said that I eyeballed him.
Y'all let me know who was on this motherfucker chorus. I wouldn't say this is Skylar Gray. This is somebody different. Y'all let me know who's on the chorus. This chorus motherfucker fire.
My legacy, legacy. Legacy, legacy.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling. Cause I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but not my father. He said sayonara then split, but I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking, I bite fried.
He said, I used to be the type of kid that, why am I so differently wired in my noggin? Why do I have all these different voices, all this different shit? Why is my brain wired different? Sorry, gang, I'm just reading something. But basically, M was just talking about, like, all, like, his mind and, like, the way his mind frame was. And why is he thinking these things? Like, why is he thinking these things and why is he saying these things?
Harvard and split, but I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10 speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame them with tires on it, headphones on it, straight ahead. Kids try and start shit, but if this is all there is,
he said he used to build his bikes up from scratch. He said he used to find different parts. A frame, the bike, the tires. He said he used to put a bike. He used to build a bike up from scratch. He take that, riding his bike down the street with his headphones in, having a normal day. And then here comes some kids trying to start problems with him. This is M talking about when he was a kid, when it, what it was like growing up in 8 Mile, Detroit.
Complex on a 10 speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame them with tires on it, headphones on it, straight ahead. Kids try and start shit, but if this is all there is for me, life offers. Why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape.
What about, he said, what's the point of even fighting back with these motherfuckers? When I can put my mind to this pen, I can put my mind on this piece of paper. Why even fight back to him when my words can slice deeper than physically harming? That's real. It's hard.
Bother even trying to put up a fight. It's nonsense. But I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to that kid that said that I eyeballed him. Grab hold of me.
See? See? I like that. This, I like that. It's the comeback story. It's a comeback story. They'll say, well, I will, instead of putting physically harming them, I can jot these words down on a motherfucking piece of paper, spit them, and talk about that motherfucker that said that I eyeballed him. Cause what he gonna say? He can't rap better than me. He's not special. He's not talented as me.
Comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to that kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like that's right, my tongue, bitch. Who would have knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's worth the fight dog from the tribe conquest.
This is my legacy, legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't...
Now, remember, in the first two voices, he was... Oh, what's the word I want to say? I want to say downgrading. But he was thinking... The first two verses, he was thinking that he was crazy. Like, should I go see a psychic about my head? I'm saying I'm different, all these things. But then, you know, in the second verse, he was building up that confidence. He said, you know what? I can put my mind to this paper. I can put my mind with this pen straight to the paper and jot down what I want to say to against these motherfuckers. Now, you can hear that he got a clear voice, the confidence in his voice. Now you can't stop him. Now he's in his bag. Now this is scary Eminem. Come on, man. Let's go.
Legacy, legacy.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords. And use my enemy's words as strength to try and draw from.
Use my enemy words as strength. I like that. You know, that brings back to the whole MGK beef. He used everything that he said against him, rebuttal it, and use it against him. And that's what you can do when you're good at writing and your mind can put words together. Like he said, like crosswords. You can make this letter sound like this, or you can, you know, this metaphor go with this punchline, but it means like three different things at the same time. Like your mind got to be wired different to tap into something like that. It's a higher level, you know? It's God tier. That's facts. I like that he said that.
Legacy, legacy, legacy.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Because if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords. And use my enemy's words of strength to try and
connect lines like crosswords.
Legacy, legacy.
Oh my God.
Legacy, legacy.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords. And use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I
get inspired from the words that they saying. Get inspired from these words, these hate. I'm getting inspired by the shit you're saying to me. You're uplifting me. You're building up my confidence anymore. Like to hear that.
Words like this and connect lines like crosswords. And use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my taught I am not Facts. Shit. Why you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit?
Facts.
Now you son of a bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the whole.
Me against the world, I'm Brian Dawkins. Y'all know that? Y'all know Brian Dawkins. Me against the world, I'm Brian Dawkins. Brian Dawkins. Me against the world, I'm Brian Dawkins. What was going on with Brian Dawkins? He says, me against the world, I'm Brian Dawkins. What was, y'all let me know what was going on with Brian Dawkins, why he say his name.
You son of a bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. So
it's me against the world, I'm Brian Dawkins going against the whole 0-16 Lion offense. And Brian Dawkins is, hold up. He was Brian Dawkins. Brian Dawkins was a receiver, wasn't he? What position was he? He was a safety. He brought up a safety. Let's go.
Pull a horse in it now, you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins. And this is my
Eminem legacy. I love them kind of songs. I love hearing Eminem comeback songs, man. The songs talk about bullying, getting treated how he's treating, the whole shebang with his mom and his dad. Him getting inspiration from the rap game. Him putting his mind on paper, expressing how he feel, turning his words into art. Special, man. Special in him getting that kind of bag, man. That was Eminem Legacy off of Marshall Mathers LP 2. That's the end of this reaction, man. Make sure I hit that like button. Hit that comment section. Hit that big red subscribe button because it's free to come join the family. To hit the post notification bell right next to it to get every motherfucking new video that me, Turrell DAGod, upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. All on the road to 1K, TDG Gang, and all my new members out there. And make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at TurrellDAGod. Be down in the description below. And that was the end of this mini video for Marshall Mondays. And I'll see y'all boys and girls in the next motherfucking reaction.